the last of their kind. They have endured the elements. Fought with nature. And secured a future for their children. This is their life's work. We join them on one of their last treks to the great Pamir and witness as they struggle to keep their way of life, their language, and their traditions alive. They are the Wakhi shepherdesses, the last of them. Deep in the Karakoram mountains of northern Pakistan, a centuries-old tradition is about to unravel. Every summer, the Wakhi shepherdesses travel for several days from their home in the Shimshal Valley to Pamir. They call it the Kooj, which means departure. They migrate to keep the herd fed and healthy, a timeless way of life soon to be forgotten. Anar is the oldest and the leader of the group. At 88, this will be her last trip. With so few still venturing these lands, the young generation steps forward to help. It's a tough 3-day trek up to Pamir at 16,000 feet, almost 5,000 meters above sea level.
Azir mishkilat tsakto. Etestehelen strorargat.
Bano has been climbing these mountains for over 2 decades. She knows too well the threats that lie ahead. Bano's son Wazir lends a hand. He will accompany the women to the pastures. Treacherous paths, rapidly changing weather, and high altitude are but a few of the challenges they face.
I am
Like her fellow companions, Afroz is very much aware of how times have changed. Shimshal Valley remained disconnected from the rest of the world until the early 2000s. The Wakhi people relied solely on shepherding and agriculture. In the summer, men farming in Shimshal and women shepherding in Pamir. They are halfway. Averaging 8 hours a day, they are undeterred. The end is close. The hardest trek is behind them. Shimshal Pass marks the arrival to the pastures. Pamir is in sight. It's time to celebrate. For centuries, dozens of women, young and old, would spend their summers here. Today, there are only 7 shepherdesses left in their community.
Halgi nast, ne ki halg dmajnin ta endi sak chiz perishoni nast. Tibe halgi gwa jani dremeni mishqat bagaf, yemaxt.
Caring for livestock is a relentless task. Living in the wilderness comes at a cost in this constant balance between life and death.
Range malim nevita. Padam ma kes kedretem ez diki dirg wasta. Na zavos padam kedem khonem ez dikh nag diki otat ez dikh mochi orgokt bukapchi yot ikap daga swer hemeh avuchi.
Living in such a harsh environment with no access to healthcare meant children from the Wakhi community had a high mortality rate. On that trip alone, 12 children died. Pamir in the summer. Looking after the herd is just one part of the job.
Saksu peladrem ku malhal miket ku malhal nus khas. Onus yut diganus kok qaritnus kok. Gemalen nog verit, duurzen nog kocht. De wachten nog zijn kocht. En dan is de diarrea jut. Geen genaam is de mal van Masrofak weer een tijd genaam is dit van Wergen. Hallo! Dat is niet zo dat de kie sakritje te klief. Dan we nog zo zeer ze moet wetgewitten. Roegen nog kocht, kruiten nog kocht.
Nothing was ever thrown away. Shepherding alongside their dairy products turned out to be a hugely successful business.
أتسمى واجهنا ساك وزقك بافيتا. تسمى واجهنا ساك خاطر زقك زمين دا قيشتر ديشت خونن غوخت. أديم ديارن بخات خون باري غوخت. يشو خيتكن غوخت. يا زر زر غنيا. يا ايما ويتس با أتسمى هيلن مهنات. تسمى ساك غافشري سخوش كير. تسمى هيلن زمان بم کوشتوی کرد زمان به تعلیم بکرد آدم اجبری وقت
هتیم هیلن ساکت سی هتیم هیلن هایم ریسک یوت که اندین هایم تومی خون بار خیت اندین که زمان و هبات خیت که هایم ریسک نیوت تیم هیل کم در سیر مکان و نی واس کیش بیزن دیم هیل حال
Their shepherding marked a turning point for their community. Together, they funded the only road out of the valley. This linked the villagers to the Karakoram Highway, which spans Pakistan and China. What would take days to cross was reduced to hours. In less than a generation, Shimshal was transformed.
یعنی بی تو تعلیم وقت ویست ادام اجبری وقتی به خود تعلیم به اصیل کرد یعنی بی تو دور ویست که کل چیزی
بانو's son وزیر who accompanied her on the trek leads a very different life he still goes to Pamir but he's not a farmer like his father or a shepherd like his mother
ट्रैकिंग है मेरा उसमें टूरिज्म में ट्रैकिंग हम कराते हैं एक्सपीडिशंस टूर्स कल्चरल टूर्स और हंटिंग्स तो ये सारी चीज़ें इसमें हम अरेंज कराते हैं जब ये 2002 में केकेज से कनेक्ट हो गए हम इससे पहले हमारे पास एजुकेशन के बहुत कम फैसिलिटीज़ और हेल्थ के इश्यूज़ थे हेल्थ के बहुत कम फैसिलिटीज़ थे जब हम कनेक्ट हुए कैकेज से 2002 में उसके बाद फिर हमारे प्रायोरिटी कुछ इस तरफ गए क्योंकि ज़्यादातर हमारे लोग टूरिज़्म इन्वॉल्व हो गए तो जब हम कनेक्ट हो गए कैकेज से उसके बाद फिर हमने मैंने ये टूरिज़्म में अपना जो काम शुरू किया मैंने
Fazila is also part of this new generation. Unlike her mother and grandmother, she was given a choice.
Basically mother jis ek samane bhi humne us aur ek to ye hai ki sak ko jo university zyada zor det po khona hal ga my mother contributed so much in my education ye var se matlab bahut zyada mehnat kar aur ye var she hamkat ki سک نے جو کیا وہ ٹائم تو لائف مطلب ہارڈ لائف گزارا کت تو یا وہ شیم کت کی سچ پو ذیل میں وہ سک اور تو نیت کنے کیا وہ سنگز آف لائف گزارا کت لیکن سچ تو یا وہ سک کہ سک مطلب غف مشقت تن وہ نیت کیے وہ تو یا شیم کانن کی یا وہ شیم کت کی سچ جو سچ پو ذیل میں وہ سک
The valley's connection to the world brought with it new ideas and opportunities.
Sifat guest house is the Shimshal pehla guest house. Aur ye mer se 2004 yem bana ve to prakat ve to yaw shoran ke your death tan bad mar wo shoran saram aur ye hai ki sakh khumar zir kul chiz gon join rupe sakh khumar zir The garden is very big, like game, bagera, such a marzi region.
Abi, zahir baat wo tradition to continue nahi hai, kyunki waqt ke saath saath cheeze change ho rahe hain. Pehle hamare maaye jab jaate the, wo doodh dote the, yak se bhi, bed bakriyon se bhi, aur uski makhan banate the, uski baal kaatte the, har kisam ke matlab hame fayde hote the pehle.
This new generation is venturing into new ways of life. Without women like Anar, Bano, and Afroz, this new chapter in the lives of the Wakhi people wouldn't have been possible.
Kul hamari in maon ki wajah se, inki mehnat ki wajah se, aaj abhi agar koi acche educated log idhar se nikle, engineers nikle hain, doctors nikle hain, aur dusre fields mein bahut professionals nikle hain, ye sirf unhi ki wajah se ki unko फ़ायदा उठा के माल मवेशी बेच के उनको बढ़ाया और आज ہم سارے اسٹیج پہ جو ہے ہم صرف اور صرف اسی شیفرڈنگ کی وجہ سے ہے.
اگر تمہارے نے جو ہے تمہارے سے دیکھ کہ وہ زمبا پومین ہمیں تو ایم ٹائم شیفرڈنگ دا مشن سنگ سوچ کی مطلب پو مومت پو واس وہ ہارڈ لائف تر گزارا ہے تمہارے سے تو وہ زمبا دیں گے تو
اگر ممی از دخ از زمانش نقصان بیت یا یید را بیت یا یید رن بیت خ اندس کنی و تو می ویز من تزیل دوست دم چارم خ وزم کتی وقت ویز ده ده خوب و زمان نمی ده ده شجرا
مازر از نکتیر کس دید کی سکن غفت تنگ نیا غفت اندری ملیت خوزاب ون بر وینیت تکلیف ون بر برداشت هیت سکن دریم غفت چلیت یا من ریسکن بغفت چیت
یم یارکنی و آواجی تیتا و چیرناس پاتن ام دردی انب زمون بس پاتن دو پامیر من غفت ام دردی پامیری غفت خشروی پولی یم مالی
سکین ربر چل لپ زویا سر سکین ربر چل لپ زویا سر چناب تایی نام ترگوی گر چناب تایی نام ترگوی گر کی ترا مرویز دا یه را گزا کی ترا مرویز دا یه را گزا کایا و پرس دمی چیز خبر کایا و پی دمی چیز خبر خبر ناست یا وی تیز نحال خبر نا یا وی تیز نحال نحال مر ریده سویر تبار نحال مر ریده سویر تبار درائی نیینگی دازیب چکار درائی نیینگی دازیب چکار شکار ابری چرانا قیسار شکار ابری